school gets a bit of a facelift thanks to some volunteers. Eyewitness News here at Stephen Girard Elementary School in Snyder on Snyder Street. About 215 employees from three local companies rolled up their sleeves. They spruced up the outdoor play area and painted some murals. And they also painted some interior areas as well. Students will